later? Huh.
How is it, Raiden?
So far, so good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve? Yes, I should hope so, huh? I mean, how does it feel to fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Right.
Can you hear me, Raiden?
Dr. Lohan.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano repair units from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me?
The combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand. That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
If we were capitalismus, had the war come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick brief.
I know you miss me, Cap, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government, or what's left of it, anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established. The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's what they called us.
Andrei Dolzhev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier, none other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
Imani's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is jet stream sand. Believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname. I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
No. Sorry. Ready for insertion.
I learned how to parry. I actually had to look it up just in case. I actually got pretty good with the parrying in the demo. Well, near the end.
And you
parrying, whatever you want to call it.
With this body, I can take these guys with no eyes. intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Yeah. They still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOB out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops by another name. Only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Damn. It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, his school. Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Dan calls.
Raiden, this is Boris. Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolzhaev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on site, Mistral, a Desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down.
Do I ever?
Hostiles in the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind.
Keep messing up there.
Excellent, Raiden. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good.
1, 2, 3, 4 guards, I see. The stealth in this game is actually pretty bad, so I'm not even gonna bother doing stealth. So that's why I pretty much charged at him. I mean, if I hear that, then I really don't care if I'm loud or not. You know, it's just like, I just don't care if I hear trying to be stealthy in a game is pretty much really difficult, and I'm not really gonna bother. Guys, follow me on my channel, and if you guys don't follow me, well, let me just say that I really am not a big fan of hack and slash games, but I do play them time to time.